This is called being high as shit.
Radio.
For hours. That's the name of this song, nigga. High as shit for hours. Here we go. Yeah. American hypocrisy, oh let me count the ways. They came here seeking freedom, then they end up owning slaves. Justified to use the Christianity which says religion don't mean shit, it's too much ego in the way. That's why ISIS is a crisis. But in reality, this country do the same shit. Take a life and call it righteous. Remember when Bin Laden got killed, supposedly, in the hotel lobby after a show. Was noticing these white ladies watching CNN covering the action. They read the headline and then they all started clapping. As if LeBron had just scored a basket at the buzzer. I stood there for a second, watched them high five each other. For real? I thought this was thou shalt not kill. But police still letting off on niggas in the field. Claiming that he reached for a gun. They really think we dumb and got a death wish. Now somebody's son is laying breathless. When I was a little boy, my father lived in Texas. Pulled up in Toyota, drove that bitch like it was Lexus. Put my bag in his trunk and headed off for Dallas. Out there for the summer, feeling just like I was Alice. Lost in the wonderland where niggas still suffering. Just like they was back home, and that's wrong. So now it's fuck the government. They see my niggas struggling and they don't give a fuck at all, and that's wrong, yeah.
The type of shit to make you wanna, the type of shit to make you wanna let go. The type of shit to make you wanna, the type of shit to make you wanna.
I had a convo with the president, I paid to go and see him. Think about the things I said I'd say when I would see him. Feeling nervous sitting in a room full of white folks. Thinking about the black man plight, think I might choke, nope. Raise my hand to ask the man a question. Does he see the struggle of his brothers in oppression? And if so, if you got all the power and the clout as the president, what's keeping you from helping niggas out? Well, I didn't say nigga, but you catch my drift. He looked me in my eyes and spoke, and he was rather swift. He broke the issues down and showed me he was well aware. I got the vibe he was sincere and that the brother cared. But dog, you in the chair, what's the hold up? He said it's things that I wanna fix, but you know this shit, nigga, politics. Don't stop fighting and don't stop believing. You can make the world better for your kids before you leave it. Change is slow, always has been, always will be. But fuck that, I'ma bust back till they kill me. Change is slow, always has been, always will be. But fuck that, I'ma bust back until they kill me, feel me?
The type of shit to make you
wanna. Alright, third verse.
The type of shit to make you wanna let go. The type of shit to make you wanna.
Yeah.
Type of shit to make you wanna.
Here's a thought for my revolutionary heart. Take a deeper look at history, it's there to pick apart. See the people at the top, they get to do just what they want. Till after a while, the people at the bottom finally get smart. Then they start to holler revolution. Tired of living here in destitution. Fuck that looting, can you tell me what's the best solution? I used to think it was to overthrow oppressors. See, if we destroy the system, that means we'll have less of greed. But see, it's not that simple. I got to thinking about the history of human nature, why this instrumental played. Then I realized something that made me wonder if revolution was really ever the way. Before you trip and throw a fit over these words I say, think about this shit for a second. You heard the way the children in abusive households grow up knocking girlfriends out cold. That's called a cycle. Abuse becomes the abuser, and that's just how life goes. So understand, you get the power, but you know what power does to man. Corruption always leads us to the same shit again. So when you talk about revolution, dog, I hear just what you're saying. What good is taking over when we know what you're gonna do? The only real revolution happens right inside of you. I said, what good is taking over when we know what you're gonna do? The only real revolution happens right inside of you, nigga.
Type of shit to make you wanna.
High for hours, nigga.
Type of shit to make you wanna let go.
Volume 1.
Type of shit to make you wanna. Type of shit to make you wanna let go.